Hey guys, Vongzel here. Today I'm playing EU4, and I'm playing as Muscovy. So in the previous episode, we took tons of shit. I can't remember what I took, but I know we have huge amounts of overextension. We took all of Novgorod, so we are huge now, and we have tons of war exhaustion. I'm guessing our rebels are gonna rise pretty soon. I do not want to... Muscovite peasants, where the hell are they? Fine, 45%, that's okay. So this episode will be an episode of peace, mostly. Holy shit, we can build 65 units. That's crazy. I'm just gonna let the game run. Nothing I want to do right now. Definitely nothing I want to do right now. I'm actually quite wary about having a peasants war, so I'm gonna let our... why not, right? Are we annexing? Yeah, we're annexing them. Should we? Yeah, why not? It's only 5 legitimacy. We're going to get it back eventually. Increased chance for a new heir. That's okay. Muscovite peasants. Go to hell, Muscovite peasants. You die. Bye bye. There you go. We need to help out our vassal over here. They're having some trouble. Yep. Go this way. And we can actually convert some provinces, but come on. You, 100 years? Really? I actually want to go war with Kazan, but I can't justify going to war with them right now. This would be crazy if we go to war with them right now. We have so much overextension, man. So much. 80%. Who's winning this war? Kazan. You're losing this war, but. Oh, yeah. Okay, bye bye. Stavropol is being... Okay. Okay. I see what is happening. Why are we losing money? I think we are losing money due to... Yeah, I think it's most... I mean, of course it's mostly due to our armies. We don't need to maintain them. Not now. Definitely not now. We're still losing money, huh? Crazy. Still losing money. But it says that... okay. Rebel uprising. Misha Patriots. What can I do here? Misha Patriots. Can accept demands. Can harsh treatment. I'll harsh treatment. What's this? 50 diplopower. Great. Okay. We'll reduce overextension. We are already reducing it. Kazan might become really big after this. Good. I just want to check, what do we need to form the Russian nation? We need to... Well, old core provinces. Okay, so we have to actually annex Ryazan. I'm in Tech 10. Ryazan, okay. And we also have to annex Psykov. Ooh, that's gonna be... That's not gonna be good. At this stage, I'm willing to go to war. But I'm not earning money. Why is that? Why am I only... Something's weird, man. It shows here the balance as 6.43, but I'm not earning 6.43 a month. I'm only earning 1 a month. Yeah, what's happening? Okay. Can't tell. Don't tell me it's this state, sir. What will Kazan want? I don't know. I'm not keen on finding out. Yeah, I'll just wait for this to happen. This... Some weird thing is going on. I can't for life figure out what... What. And... The war took so long that... Is Cracker willing to be our influence offer? Oh. Ooh. Ooh. Cracker would be a really good ally. Having Cracker as an ally would mean I would be willing to annex whoever this is. What's our relationship slots at? 505. Okay, let's just improve relations with them. Okay, rabbit free the next month. No guys, severe, wonderful. I don't know what this unit over there is doing. Cracker, be our ally, be our vassal. Of alliance, yes. Perfect. We need a royal marriage as well. Circassia, willing to be our vassal? Yes. So we won't even suffer aggressive expansion. Ooh, we can annex Golden Horde utterly. Oh no, they are part of Kazan. Okay, cool. We'll annex Kazan then. Fabricate a claim, Archali. Kazan is next. Siberian Khanate. Okay. Siber is a vassal of Kazan. Why are we losing money? From what? I'm guessing from our units, sir. What if I delete this unit? 8. I don't need this 8. Will I still lose money? Yeah, I'm still losing money. What's causing it, I don't know. I don't know what's causing this. What's the problem? Something is obviously the problem. We're just not earning enough money. We can't support our... Oh my god. We gotta increase our income. None of those nations we can increase our income on. That's 9.5. That might help a little bit. We were flush with so much money, but suddenly... Oh, I see. This might be the problem, huh? Yeah. Should we wait for you to die then? We definitely can go to war with Kazan right now. Yeah. Oh, kind of forgot. Krakow. Yeah, okay. We'll proclaim a guarantee. Sure. Get the next one. Great. Culture conversion, cost, manpower, all that thing. All those stuff is wonderful. Access. Offer military access. Great. Fabricate another claim. I think I'll need to annex Psychova. Yeah. Have to. Sorry. Sorry, dude. You're gonna get annexed. Improve relations. We also need annex Ryazan. We don't have enough diplomats. Ugh. Seven. Okay, with a free access. Sure. And are we at a point where... Okay, so why are we... We have gold mines. Yeah, we do. Okay. Crackle. Economy actions. Transfer trade power. Yep, this should be it. If not, we have to give them a gift already. Come on. 183. Yeah, we have to give them a gift as well. Is there anything else we can do? We could wait 1 year. Aggressive expansion increased by 3. No, let's... We can wait 3 years. I'd rather just give them a gift. 6. Okay. Wait till the end of the year. And we are at 139, it's okay. Okay, can stop now. And in 6th February, Cracker will be our vassal. Wonderful. Can build a temple. Doesn't give me any money anywhere. Constable does. Where is the most that we can earn from this? Let me see here. I'm guessing here, 44? Yeah, probably here. But I also want to take a look at our autonomy. Autonomy is at... What's the revolt risk? Revolt risk minus 9.3%. I could reduce it. Minus 9.3, minus 9.3. But we have 0.9% in every province. Great. Three star. Everywhere is minus 9.3, is it? Yeah, it's 9.3 everywhere. Okay. Yeah, I probably have to wait. Yeah, I probably have to wait. Looks like this troops over here. I don't know what the hell is happening there. Yep, it is a period of peace. Let's continue to fabricate claims here. Of course we'll go to war with Kazan. We might even go to war with Poland again. Our truce is gonna be over in 10 years. Okay, we can't go to war with them. What? You know, I think if this pretender rebels succeed, right, which there's a very high chance that they might, provincial unrest, there's a very high chance that they might, we might be able to, whatchamacallit, the royal marriage that Poland and Lithuania has might break. I can't be sure. But if it does, then it'll be so wonderful. Yeah, this is killing me actually. We should not have taken this. But he's 54, he's gonna die soon, right? We can keep him for a while. Although we should be choosing this, huh? What's this? Gain 10 prestige. Okay, we'll gain 10 prestige. Constable. Built where? Don't know. Here. What's the revolt risk here at? Minus 9.5. But it's slowly getting lesser and lesser. Are we at... No, we're still not at max yet. Can actually get this. Give them support, they should stay at home. This what? Fine. I can westernize. This is crazy. Do I want to westernize? I don't think I need to westernize. Yeah. I mean, westernizing would be cool, but it only costs 20% extra. 20% extra, that's about 100 to 200. Every tech level. 2,400. That's... Holy crap, Ryzen is getting screwed. But they have cores, right? Yeah, they have cores on everything. But they just got screwed by rebels. We gotta help them. Yeah, man, Ryzen. What the hell happened? I thought you were doing well. Okay, let's get the next tech first. gotta wait another month. Please don't get sieged. Okay, good. Okay, go help him out here. What's this? Heresy. Okay, we won that. I think Ryzen loves us now, man. Defended our territory. Fine. And we're gonna lose money. Our military is way too big. Ah, I see, we forgot. We'll rival Poland now. Forgot about that. Annex subjects minus 3. Okay. Gotta bring this down. We can't afford our military. Because we stupidly went for a level 2 military ideas guy. Not the worst thing in the world. There are worse things to do. I might want to annex Ryazan though. Never mind, we'll fabricate our last claim on you. Protestant Reformation happened. Good. Staff report is done. I can get constable. Where shall I place it? Here. What's the revolt risk like now? 9.2. Everywhere is 9.2. Tiva. Zero percent is okay lah, then we'll just increase it here. Decrease. Economy is zero there. We'll decrease it here as well. 0.7. Ooh, great if we can decrease it here. Kostroma. 0% already. That's a lot of. Lose ducats. I lose ducats. Oh my god, what's our invasion at? Okay, sucks. Okay. Not the worst thing in the world. If we just switch our damn. Has a 10% yearly death risk. Has a 0% yearly death risk. Did he die? I think I'll go to war. Our vassals should be able to handle them. 9, 15... Holy crap, look at Pomerania. 20. If we destroy their armies right off the bat, we probably won't have to deal with most of them. Let's declare this war. I'm not gonna call the Timurids in. Fine. Holy war, so superiority. Sure, taking war score from that. Will we lose money? No. Okay, we can finally support our own armies. That's actually good. chase them down. Very important thing to do. Yeah, bye bye. Oh, yeah, just in time. Eh? He died. Okay. You still have that 15 over there. So I'm gonna go out of that territory. You just siege the capital of Kazan. Yeah. Go out of that territory. Make one big U-turn and go kill him. Yeah. So we have. Oh! Snap. 303. Ugh. I hope he dies. Ah, we have to boost it, lah. Go this way. No leader? Get a leader. Go this way. Okay, win. Win, win. Yeah. Go this way. The Timurids are in this wall. I'm just waiting for them to arrive. Okay. And Kazan has no more stuff. I'm not too sure if Timurids have access to Nogai. They have. I'm expecting them to show up at any moment. Pomeranians should be sending their troops over. I do not know why they aren't. Is it because they are too far? What the hell is Pomerania doing? You have 20 units here! What are you doing? Maybe you should royal marriage you just to make sure. Okay. Come on. Still don't understand. My god. Greco, Pomerania, no. Yeah. Aggressive. Set focus for all subjects. No. Pomerania will try to siege as much as possible, yes. After this war, we'll annex Ryazan. Together with Psykov. That will free up a couple of relationship slots, which I'll use to annex. Georgia is a vassal of Kara. Shit. Circassia can be our vassal. Crete won't be our vassal. Wallachia would be our vassal, I think. Yeah, okay, so we get Wallachia as our vassal as well. Moldavia. Minus 91. Okay, we'll get Wallachia as our vassal then. Whatever is necessary, we'll provide. Why aren't I regained? Oh, okay. We have terrible attrition happening there. It's all okay. Our vassals will do the rest of the work for us. How much are we losing? Okay, get out of that nonsense territory. Okay, earning money back. Timurids surprisingly have not sent any units. We rule as come on again. Now we are even further in debt. Aiyah, what to do? Yeah, I'm guessing there's tons of attrition there as well. Holy crap, look at the amount that we are suffering. 6%. Yeah, I think it's better if we went to siege it ourselves. 7. Whatever that's needed. We're gonna have this. We're gonna have these problems for quite a while. I don't expect us to earn money all of a sudden. How big is Siberia? They have a huge name. Okay, should I do this? Stability cost modifier. I don't need this, I need this one. I shouldn't do this right now. More double power? Sure. People are pleased. Great. What's our inflation? Quite high. Okay. Archali, what's that? Yeah, after this war is over, we need to get the next diplomatic idea. Our next idea. Oh shit. Alatia, where's that? Is it here? Yeah, it's here. Okay, gotta take care of that. Well, this war is going well. We are losing money. Kind of expected. And Ryzen is having some rebels. Let's help them out a little bit. Can we get the Timurids out of this war? The Timurids might want to be out of this war. Offer tribute. No, they want to stay in this war. But they're at war with someone, right? Other than us? No, they are just at war with us. Oh, okay, Siberia still has units there. I should raise four taxes, right? Should have raised it earlier. Lithuania. Okay, it means that Lithuania has broken free from Poland. Oh, Lithuania. That was a bad move. We will have so much. Okay, if I were to. I'll give this to Ryazan. I'm not too sure if I can give this to Ryazan though. Saratov. Okay. Why? Holy War causes Bella. Why does that not give cost me any diplo power? This cost me 0 diplo power. Could take all this, take all your money, and make you give me war reparations. I have claims on all these things. Yeah, I'll do this. Come on. Once this siege is over, we should be able to. The looming debts. It's just one. But really are facing so much problems. Boom. 65. Still no. If we can peace out the Timurids, they should set this. Okay, fine. 99%. Yeah. There you go. That's how you win a war. Give me more money. Okay. Now Kazan is a tiny little state. Ryazan is two states bigger. definitely increase autonomy there. Luckily we have that. 10% everywhere. Oh, this is already up core. What's unrested? No. What am I doing? 6.3, okay. Corrigan. Okay. We are way bigger than we were. But we have this. This is our problem right now. Holy War against Astrakhan. I don't need one of you. I need to annex someone. We have to wait until Ryzen cause this before we can annex them. In the meantime, we can continue to improve relations with Circassia. And actually, 10 February 1517. So in about 1 year's time, which I'm guessing, okay, 2 years' time, 1517, we can wait for our cause to be over, and we can go to war with Poland again. Poland is allied with Wallachia, Lithuania, and Bavaria. We could declare war on Lithuania, have that call Poland in as a co-belligerent. You know what? I want to see if we declare war with Poland, like, right now. Austria doesn't like it. They are fighting in another war. But, okay. Bavaria, we call it. Lithuania and Wallachia. Of course, if Wallachia is our vassal, then that point is moot. Who do we want to annex? Do I want to annex Pomerania? I don't think so. Pomerania will make a very good ally to take stuff from Poland. Lithuania still don't have that nonsense plus 100% or 200% coring cost, so we can core those things ourselves. We can leave Ryazan for the last. We can core Psykov. We can annex Psykov right now. Free up a relationship slot. Right? Make Wallachia our vassal. That's one less we have to deal with. Moldavia unfortunately got annexed by the Ottomans, so we're going to clash with the Ottomans soon. Once we deal with Poland, once we annex more of Siberia, yeah, we have to deal with the Ottomans right after that. This would be interesting. Krakow could probably give them this, Wallachia, yeah. Okay, we need probably these two states, these three states from Poland. Poland really lost quite a bit. We probably have to go to war with Hungary. So probably 2-3 states from Hungary. Connect all our allies together. Use them to go to war with the Ottomans. Okay, that's the plan. That's what I'll do. Of course, my first priority will be Lithuania. Can't afford for them to get their next idea. How many ideas do they have? They're actually quite high on tech. Not possible westernized or overextended. Okay, I see. We'll annex Psykov. It'll cost me 168 diplo power only. What the hell? Fine, annex him. Circassia, go home. Wallachia, I'm gonna improve our relations with you. You're gonna become our next vassal. And we have to repay our loans. We have two $100 loans. Okay, I'll end the episode here. I hope you enjoyed watching, as I have enjoyed playing it. If you did, please press the like button. If you want to see more, subscribe to the channel, and I will see you next time.